everyone. We are back again with 10 new best Turkish drama series you must see in spring 2020. TV production in Turkey never stops. At the beginning of the year, the audience saw 5 new projects at once. Now they are eagerly waiting for an equally exciting new spring television season. So here are 10 new shows that will start in next 2 months. Number 1. Maids, starring Deniz Baysa and Saçkin Özdemir. The series is produced by Fabrika Yapem. This is a remake of popular Mexican series, which also has an American remake titled Devious Maids. This is the story of 4 girls who work as servants in wealthy families. Their friend is killed, and the maids begin their own investigation, revealing the dirty secrets of the owners of mansions. Number 2. New Life, starring Melissa Asli Pamuk and Serkan Çelo. Produced by Karga 7 Pictures. The former commando after the accident is forced to resign and start a new life. He quickly finds application of his fighting skills in civilian life, becoming the bodyguard of a famous businessman. However, the work will force him to review the events that happened to him in past and use the knowledge gained in military service. Number 3. Moon and Sun, starring Kadir Doğulu. Produced by S Film. This is the official remake of most popular Indian series What Shall I Name This Love, which is written by the screenwriter of first episode of another hit, Har Chai Eda Tezcan. The project scenario will be significantly changed according to Turkish mentality. Initially, the shooting will take place in Cappadocia and then the show will be transferred to Istanbul. Number 4. Teacher, starring Elçer Kalili and Jareen Murray, produced by Mehdi Yapem. A remake of popular Japanese show promises a new format, a limited number of episodes and a tough drama that is based on hostage-taking and teacher's attempt to reach out to his students, finding the one responsible for death of one of his students. Number 5. Damn, starring Biran Damla Yilmaz, Fiyaz Duman and Burak Yoruk. Produced by Mehdi Yapim. This is a remake of popular Turkish film of past years in which starred Torkan Şoray. It is curious that the executive producer of the series is daughter of Mrs. Torkan Yamur Onul. The plot is based on classic love triangle and deception. What will happen in the series and how will the new story end? The audience will soon find out. Number 6. Sin of the Mother, starring Mehmet and Oskay Osberg. Produced by Lemon Film. A remake of Philippine drama that tells the story of a man who ordered his own murder. A mother fulfilled an unusual request for treatment of sick child. As a result, the family of the victim received insurance and the woman managed to save her son. However, many years later, the sin again confronted her when her son fell in love with the daughter of the man whom she killed. Number 7. If Love Calls, starring Arkan, Shabnam, Elayda Çevit. Produced by Cinegraph Film and the famous producer Osman Senav, who is well known to many viewers on TV series Wild Heart, Valley of Wolves, Bitter Life and The Lifeline. A married couple who is trying to keep love despite all the insults and disappointment is the center of the plot. Number 8. Maria and Mustafa, starring Jessica May, produced by NTC Media and Colombian filmmakers. The series will tell the love story of a Christian girl and a Muslim boy in Cappadocia. Number 9. Independence or Death, starring Alker Kizmaz, Birkin, Serkan, Dolne Sorsert. The miniseries is dedicated to the creation of modern Turkish Republic. It is curious that initially the role of Mustafa Kemal was offered to Kıvanç Tatlıtuğ, but the actor rejected the offer citing other obligations. Number 10. Love. Starring Kaan Pınar, Mert and Alina Bose. Produced by A. Yapım. A youth series about how students try to keep their beloved teacher by making her fall in love with a basketball coach. But in the process, they find love. The show will try to win hearts of not only Turkish, but also foreign audiences. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.